The original 1992 landmark publication by Serge Renaud and Michel de Logeril in The Lancet even contained a comparison of three cities, Strasbourg, Toulouse, and Lille, where Toulouse had a surprisingly lower coronary disease mortality rate than the other two, which was paralleled by a substantially higher consumption of red wine. However, later research cast strong doubt on the red wine-centric explanation of the French paradox. Some components of red wine, particularly resveratrol, indeed showed protective antioxidant and anti-inflammatory effects in animal studies. But the required amount of red wine consumed by humans to reach equivalent doses would be absolutely toxic. Other factors, such as smaller portion sizes and a diet rich in fresh vegetables, fiber, and unsaturated fats, were identified as much more likely to play a significant role in explaining France's low coronary heart disease rates.